morning. Welcome to Clean Slate Farm. This morning we're going to be roasting some coffee beans. What I have here in the bowl is Jamaican Blue Mountain beans. And we're going to go over, set up, roast some beans, show you how it's done. So the first thing we have to do is measure out our beans. And it's going to be 5 ounces of beans. And I've got a plastic cup and you'll see the line that I've drawn in there. And that's how many beans we're going to be putting in there. And I'll add those now. Up to that level, and you see the beans, and now we're going to move over to the roaster. So let's talk about the parts of the roaster. Up here we have the chaff collection tray. Chaff is going to be the stuff that comes off the bean after it's roasted. It's the skin, and it's just a little collection tray, and everything's going to go in there, and the beans will stay in the bottom. That goes in top. This is the roasting tray proper. It's got a cone. The hot air comes up through the bottom here, blows around and moves the beans around and roasts them. So we're going to put that back together. Put that on. We're going to dump our beans in. Simple as that. Chaff collector back on top. All locked up. Now you can see here that it's set for zero, and this particular iRoast machine has settings. I can change the settings here by this. I'm going to use a preset today, and it's going to roast for about 9 minutes, and it might have to go a little bit longer because it's a little chilly out. I know that sounds hard to believe at this time of the year, but that's our preset. I can change the roast temperature here and the cool time here by setting up my own presets. So right now I'm set, so we're going to just hit that button once and use preset and hit roast, and it's going to sound like a vacuum cleaner. And what we're going to be talking about here is there's a couple of different stages. There's first crack and second crack stage. And first crack, the bean is starting to dry out and the bean is cracking. The skin is cracking. Something's cracking. And second crack, the bean's going to start roasting and it's going to get darker and darker and darker. And I'm looking for the second crack stage. I'm going to go for a full city roast here. It's going to be a pretty dark bean. Let that go for a little bit. Like I say, it's a 9 minute roast. You can see down at the bottom. See if I can zoom in on that. And now what we're seeing is the volume of the bean is increasing a little bit, and I'm starting to hear a couple of little cracks. If you listen carefully. Cracks. I can hear it little bit by little bit. Down to about 5 seconds left on the roast. The top of the roast is pushing out some smoke. Beans are pretty much roasted now. Now it's going to kick in. There we go. It's into the cooling stage now. Temperature inside that chamber. You see a little bit of oil on some of those beans. We'll take a look at it later. Temperature inside the chamber, I believe, and I'll check this out and post it. I believe it's up to about 250 degrees. Beans are roasted now. Now it's just going to spin them around a little bit more. And it's at the cooling stage. And we'll take a look in a few seconds and see what they look like after they're roasted. Okay, the beans are roasted. I'm going to take it apart now. Try to show you this. I'm going to take the top off. It's extremely hot. Top off. Down inside there's the chaff collector. I'm going to take that out. You're going to see down in here, we get all that little stuff floating around in there is the outside of the bean. A lot of it's blown away already. I'm going to take the top off, and there's our roasted beans. Now we're going to dump them into a bowl. I like to use stainless steel. Draws the heat away faster. Just spin them around a little bit. And coffee beans, roasted to perfection, the Clean Slate blend. Thanks very much for joining us here at Clean Slate. Appreciate it. Hope that's been helpful. Bye-bye.